Hello friends, welcome back, and this is your friend Faraz Shaikh from Shaikh Excel Master. And in today's video, I'll be showing that how can you get these amazing Office applications for free. Yes my friends, you heard me right, for free. I'll be showing it to you how can you get Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Outlook and other applications for free. The first and the most important thing my friends, you must have a Microsoft account. To get the Microsoft account, you can log into Outlook.com. And you can just sign in over here for free. So once you hit create account, it will ask you to give your account name, and it will ask you some personal information, your name, your birth date, and your account is ready for use. So once you sign up with Microsoft account, all you need to do is go to www.office.com and you can just simply hit sign in. I'll be logging in to my office.com account. So if you get like this kind of a message, straight sign in, it is basically if you are using your own system, then you can just hit yes. In case if you are accessing from some other system, then I would recommend it you to press it no. But since I am using it on my own system, I'll press it yes. Wonderful my friends, so we have logged into our office.com account. Now in office.com you can see that you are having access to Word, Excel, PowerPoint, OneDrive. So once you sign up for the Microsoft account, you are automatically eligible to get 5GB space on OneDrive. That will allow you to save all your documents on the OneDrive. That can be easily accessible from anywhere if you have an internet connection. Let me quickly brief you to the interface over here. So these are all your apps, and this is the documents, and these are the recent documents being used. You can simply pin up the documents over here by just clicking it add to pin. And open in Excel, or even you can remove from the list. And if you would like to see the physical location on OneDrive, you have to just click on open file location. This is the area where you can find your important pinned documents. So shared with me allows you to see the files which are being shared to you. So if you click here, you are able to see all the eligible apps which are free to use. By the way my friends, Form is a really amazing application. It is very helpful to build the survey forms, and you can get the reply instantly, and there are other survey reports as well available over there. The icon install Office over here, it allows you to get the premium version of Office 365, which I am going to shortly talk about it. And even here you can click and buy Office 365. So that will divert you to buy now page. Now what is difference between Office 365 and Office 365 Personal and Office 2019, in detail there is a good comparison, but I would strongly recommend you my friends to buy this Office 365 Home. The benefit of having Office 365 Home, the first thing that you get 1TB space. That is a massive space as of now to store any of your documents, file, emails, even you can take the entire backup of your device. So that's pretty cool. Apart from that, you will not get any ads on your Outlook.com, and you will get the latest updates, and you can even sign in for the insider program. Plus there are some new features like dynamic arrays, the new function which is called unique sort, that is available for only Office 365 users. If you talk about the cost my friends, it is very economic. This is a simple math which we'll be doing it. So let us assume that this package of Office Home 365 is costing you for $80. Then 80 divided by 6, that's 6 users. So each user has to pay a cost of $13, and that again divided by 12 months. So that is equivalent to $1 every month. So in short my friends, so if you really want to save the money when you're buying Office 365, all you can do best is that you can get the 6 users, share the cost between them, and that will cost you $1 every month. Let me quickly show it to you that how the Excel version looks like online. This is called Excel Online. So if you create a new sheet, that will automatically make an Excel new workbook. And by the way, by default, it has been already been saved in your OneDrive. So if I would like to change the name of my file, I would just simply click my file and that will be uploaded. If you type it over here, hello. And If you open it from anywhere, you will find this file working. And by the way, you have these nice insert tab, and the best thing is that you have pivot tables over here. So that is the most of the time you would be needing it to do your analysis. Still, it is not limited to pivot tables. You also have charts, you have shapes, you have some office add-ins, and with data you can do some calculation, data validation, remove duplicates, and even you have conditional formatting. This is super awesome. And same way, I will just quickly show you the Word interface. And this is Word interface, how it looks. So if I create a new file, new document, again it will go and get saved default in the OneDrive, and it has been already been saved to the OneDrive. And you close it. So basically what you're doing, you're using your Excel online, you're using all these applications online, and even if you're using outlook.com, and if you see on the leftmost corner over here, you still have the access to these apps. And let me show it to you how can you use it directly from the Windows Office app. So we are on our Windows app right now, and if you click the start button, you might find this Office application over here. So those who are unable to find this on Windows 10, you can just simply go to Microsoft Store and you can search over here for Office. And if you search for Office, this is the Office app, and this is for free, and you can just simply hit get. The advantage of having it on the Office app, in case if your apps are not being installed on the system, you can straight away access it from here. By the way, this is my premium account of Office 365. So if I click on Excel, it will straight away open the Excel file over here. I hope, my friends, you have enjoyed this video. So please push a like button, share this video, subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to hit the bell icon for the latest update. Signing off for today, your friend Faraz Shaikh from Shaikh Excel Master.